Beautiful. Going down the middle. Good defending. Oh, the amount of power he puts in those smashes makes it almost impossible to return. And they do it in style. 21-8. Great smash. I mean, come on. It's so quick going cross court. That's good attack from Oupthong and Korepap.
Oh. Oh.
They moved the shuttle so well, Lee and Ang. Finding the spaces on the court. And time again, he comes through with those powerful smashes, just out-muscling his opponents. Fantastic rotation right at the end. Ang was at the back of the court for most of that point, but just as she came forward and Lee went back. It's a good rally, but right at the end. It's caught unaware a little bit. Oupthong. That's out. With that, Lee Chun-hae and Ang Tse-yao have secured the Taipei Open title. What a fantastic moment from Hong Kong, China, who successfully defend their mixed doubles crown here.
香港代表队选手李静熙、吴芷柔请上台。And champions of mixed double finals are